I would like to welcome all of you to the most beautiful day of my sisters and Anga's life. So, being sisters, you know, we have thought of this moment for a very long time. It's not really easy to let her go. It's not easy, but knowing you, Aya, that it's you who's taking her. It's 0001 is okay to let her go, because we know we're not just letting her go, but I'm getting a big brother and Amya Tati is getting a big son.
Please don't cry, cause we both know I'm not what you need. Oh, and I will always love you.
I'm sure he will be a good husband and in near future a good dad as well. So I'm wishing you all the success and most of all happiness in your new life. Happy wedded life, Sula and Niwarthana. May God bless you.
brand new. Oh.